Hey everyone, welcome to VegWorks. Today I'm making hara bhara kebab. Now it's a super healthy variant of the vegetarian kebab. It's very healthy because of all the green goodness that goes into it. So let's see how it is made. We require lots of spinach, about 2 big bunches. Then we require some peas, green peas. These have already been boiled. Then we require some green chilies and some ginger. Before we begin the actual cooking process, we got a little bit of prep work. The green peas has to be ground along with the green chili and ginger. And the spinach leaves has to be boiled and either chopped up fine or it could be pulsed. So let's get started with that. We'll drop the spinach into the boiling water for about a minute. Now we'll transfer the spinach into ice cold water. Dropping the leaves in ice cold water helps it to retain the color by stopping the cooking process. We now need to squeeze out the water completely from the leaves and chop it fine. I've taken about 3 to 4 potatoes, boiled and mashed. Into that, we'll add in the finely chopped or pulsed spinach. We'll add in the ground peas. We'll mix this and get it together before we add in the other ingredients. Into this, we'll add in some grated paneer, some chopped coriander leaves, salt to taste, some cumin powder, some chaat masala. We'll add 2 tablespoons of corn flour. This will absorb the moisture. We'll add some breadcrumbs. Let's get this all together. We'll take a small portion. And flatten it out like this. Now let's fry them. Let's drop in the kebabs. We'll cook this on both sides until they are nicely done. The pretty looking hara bhara kebabs are ready. We can serve them with the chutneys of your choice. I'll be sharing the links of the chutneys in the description. Do check it out. Simple, easy chutneys to go with this. Do check it out. Now we can plate them.